Scotty.
How old are you? How fucking old are you? You got something to fucking say to a 6-year-old? Huh? You got something to say to a fucking 6-year-old bitch?
Scotty.
Now, your fucking story's over. Let me fucking tell you something.
Scotty.
Let me tell you something, bitch. Let me fucking tell you something.
Yeah. We've told you multiple times to leave them girls alone.
Yeah, in this motherfucking neighborhood. Your fucking sorry ain't motherfucking shit.
I ain't doing it anymore.
No, you ain't gonna fucking live here no more. Get your motherfucking ass.
Okay.
I'm gonna fucking kill you, you motherfucker.
I'm getting out
you
of
understand
here.
Me?
Yeah.
You got anything to say to a 6-year-old child?
No, sir.
Huh?
No.
Three of them?
No.
My daughter can't play in her fucking front yard because you want to set your perverted ass. I know about you, motherfucker. You're a goddamn fuck Barbie. Fuck you. I'm telling you right fucking now, you have no reason to speak to any fucking child, any motherfucking child. You're lucky I'm slapping you or I'd break your fucking jaw. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
You fucking understand me, motherfucker? I'm telling you right now, I know you're a registered fucking sex offender. Yes or no?
Yeah.
Yeah, you are. You're goddamn right you are. So what did you have to fucking say to my 6-year-old daughter?
No one.
You don't need to say hi to her, do you?
No, sir.
I catch you one more fucking time talking to a kid. It'll be the last day you're fucking breathing. You understand me, motherfucker?
Yes, sir.
You're getting off easy. Not one of them was a punch.
Yes, sir.
I could kill you right fucking now. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
Don't ever speak to another one of my fucking kids.